The moment we've all been waiting for is finally here. We're at the official South African premiere of The Lion King. The red carpet was filled with stars such as John Kani, who plays Rafiki.
Many movies have not received a five-star treatment, but have made 1.8 billion. People complained about the Black Panther, that it was creating a non-existent African country. It was too much in the air, and yet it made 1.8 billion. And I was paid very well.
Lebu M, who produced the soundtrack.
I was never in the same studio with Beyonce. I was never in the same, ever in the same studio with Elton John. We meet in the final mixes or on a red carpet, but the idea of the fortunate technology allows you to bring yourself into the project from a far off place. I always insisted on doing my work from South Africa so that I can bring that extra edge and bring that complementary creative sense of the South Africanness of who I am into everybody else's work.
And a litany of other stars. Were you excited about the remake?
Not at first, until I saw the trailer. Then I was like, yo, this is lit. At first it was just like, just leave the Lion King the way it is, you know? But then when I saw the animation and the graphics, I was like, I really need to go see this. Because it really looks like real animals now. I just hope they didn't mess it up with like the voices and the acting, you know?
Yeah. I grew up in the 90s, so for me, watched the original, you know, everybody had a good old cassette of the Lion King. Watched it till it was completely, could not be played anymore. So I'm very excited. It's going
to
be good.
I'm really excited to see where they've taken it. I just hope they haven't changed story too much because I loved the original story. It's one of the best stories written, especially for animation. I'm looking forward to what the voiceover artist did, especially Beyonce. I think everyone knows I'm a true lover of Beyonce. I can't wait to see what she's done with the character.
Although the film received some mixed reviews online, one thing is for sure, fans still can't wait to see it.